local politics. I had never read a local newspaper in my entire life. I was a workaholic. I suppose when I lived in Paris, I read Le Monde and The Telegraph when I lived in London, and I certainly read the LA Times when I lived there. But I had never taken an interest in local politics or in the management of any town that I had lived in until I came here. And I don't know if it was my age, but I felt deeply in love with our town. I was so honored to become an alternate member of the Landmarks Commission 4 years ago, and then became a full-time member. It means an enormous amount to me, and so that's very kind of you to point that out.
Thank you. I just wanted to say, I do remember 1979, when Barbara Hofstadt was our first chair of the Landmarks Commission, and her husband, Henry Hofstadt, wrote our Landmarks Ordinance, and we had at least 7 challenges to the homes being landmarked in those days, and the town was successful in defending against all those suits. Thus, the Landmarks Commission has continued to